channel. Guys.
Oh, this is gross lighting.
You're in my kitchen. Kitchen.
Welcome home to the vlog.
My mugshot face.
This vlog, we're gonna be like, what can you make in a college dorm room? A microwave, refrigerator, and a blender, and hot water.
I'm here too.
Jocelyn's here, Chef Jocelyn. She went to chef school.
I really didn't. It's a joke.
She had a cooking school, her cooking program in her high school. First thing we're making, we're gonna make some homemade hummus. Hummus, if you wanna be fancy.
Step one, chickpeas.
I'm so excited. This is gonna like last hopefully the week. And we're just gonna put it on some stuff. If you have a soda stream, this is really easy to do. You just hook it up and you press it. Hey you sis, it's your favorite version of me, editing me. Basically, this is editing Rachel just sits and laughs how ridiculous she is. Of course you all know how to make soda stream. You're not like two. But it was just too funny to take out, so like bear with me for like a minute. Sorry about that. Let it make a noise. Go hear it. I think it needs, there you go. I think I need a new cartridge. I'm gonna drop it. Ah, ha ha ha. There we go. And that's how you make seltzer. In college. Second thing! Sorry, Jocelyn's biggest pet peeve when I don't close the cabinets. Second thing you can make in a college dorm. Guys, this is easier. You don't need a blender, anything. It's called overnight oats. I already made it. Sorry, I was using my phone as the, how you do this? This is a half cup milk. I use regular milk. You can do almond milk, whatever milk you want. Half cup oats, a tablespoon chia seeds, and 2 tablespoons peanut butter, and 1 tablespoon honey. You put the cover on tight, and then you just put it in the fridge overnight. It says, or 6 hours. Super easy. Fun fact, guys, this jar is my salsa jar. Salsa jar. When I finished it, just used it, and I'm gonna do the same with this. Keep your jars. Right now I'm in the process of delabeling my kombucha jar. I'm literally just gonna put this in the fridge. Good to go. We'll eat it tomorrow morning for brekkie. KKK, morning, time to eat my overnight oats. Granola from Target. Open it up. Pour some on top. Bon appetit. Overnight oats. College edition.
Okay.
snack time. So that means like next thing that you get to make in your dorm. Jocelyn did not know I was about to start vlogging. She just gave me a look. That's fine. Okay.
I can't see. I'm not wearing my glasses. I didn't know who you were talking to.
Just my phone.
You're talking to
all your fans. Okay. Anyway, chia pudding time. Let's get back to our little jar. Okay. Stir it. Then you let it sit for 2 to 3 minutes.
Where are your canvases?
Next up, we have my favorite breakfast, an omelet. First step, put some spinach, take a little bit of water so it cooks, put it in the microwave for about a minute. Then you take one egg, crack-a-dack-a-lackle, another egg, crack-a-dack-a-lackle. Next, add some milk. Then you know what's up next. We whisk it. Stir, 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 queen. Ooh, look at that spinach. Yum, delish. First step, dump that excess water out. You look at those pepper molecules, yum. You do not want a watery egg, you already know. Next, you take the cracked eggs with some salt and pepper and seasoning of choice, and you put it in the microwave for 1 minuto. Then you take it out and you stir it up. This is how you make your nice little omelet. After you stir it up, you put it back in the microwave. After the microwave, you add your toppings. I added some yum dum spinach. Y'all, this is how it turned out. Fancy Sammy, let's go.
Okay, right now guys, I'm gonna attempt to make some mac and cheese in the, can you see it? In the microwave. Okay, step one, it says to like use a mug, but I don't know if my mug's microwave safe, but my bowl is. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna take a half cup of your pasta of choice. Just pour her in. A quarter plus a quarter equals a half.
Oh, I was looking for the camera.
You're supposed to cover, this is gonna be like no mac and cheese. Like what come out? Like that's not a lot of pasta, but that's okay. Okay, now you're supposed to cover the pasta, they said about a half cup of water. Okay, when that is in the microwave, you could hear it cooking. You're supposed to use a quarter cup shredded cheese. I just got cheese slices from my college dorm room. Guys, I told you, when you're cooking in your dorm room, use those dining dollars. It's cheaper that way. Hashtag broke college student. But basically, I just applied for a job today. And you know how like when you get the job, you usually start spending money? Yeah, I applied for the job and then I started to spend money. Oops, it's fine. Okay, anyway, I'm just peeling it. So it's like shredded-ish. Small dice pieces. Okay, it was done. She looks pretty cooked. I did an extra minute, so I actually did 3 minutes like you're supposed to, because at 2 minutes it wasn't cooked yet. Now, next step, add 3 tablespoons of milk. I'm to the last of it. Been making lots of chia pudding. It's so good. It tastes like nothing, but it's so good. And it's filling, like a yum dessert. Okay, let's pour it in. Pasta bowl. Believe me, it's pasta in there. My shredded cheese, quote unquote. Dump it in. Get a little fork, do a quick little stir. Yum, yum, delish. Okay. Put her in, see in 30 seconds. Yum, it looks liquidy. Let's stir up, see what happens. I'm confused. Like, see this? I follow the directions. I don't know. Let's taste it. This is yum. This is really yum. Yum, yum. I'm so happy right now. And that's a wrap.
Those are the things that I make in my kitchen, some smoothies too. All the recipes will be linked below that I use. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you all. Kisses. Please like and subscribe. See you next Sunday.